Tonight I'll be talking to one of the most influential figures of the folk revival, Martin Carthy.
Sie können heute Folk- und Bluesmusik hören, Arne Domnerus aus Schweden und jetzt kommen aus England Martin Carthy und Dave Swarbrick mit Solvay.
Solvay, Solvay, all the day, she dressed herself in Mandarin.
Whenever you did Famous Flower for either myself or for John Peel, you would always find Walter standing by the tape recorder in the office going, makes it up as he goes along, you know. Gets longer every time he does it.
If I give up the seat I've been saving to some elderly lady or man.
I knew what bagpipes were. I thought that was Scottish. But he was playing this other thing. It looked like he was wrestling an octopus. It was absolutely astonishing. Really did. It was absolutely amazing.
With nice pyjamas on.
Oh, very nice.
And what was the octopus wearing?